We are here at the Grand Canyon. I want to give you 5 tips when you're coming out here. Some things that some people are not aware of. I know I wasn't, and I just learned on the way. So I want to just give you those. When you are booking your tour, they will pick you up from the hotel and drop you off at a depot. The depot then picks you and takes everyone and brings you out here to the canyon. That's number one. Number two, the drive is very long. So if you get leg cramps, whatever, make sure you wear some compression stockings and things like that if you've been sitting too long. Number three, they do make a couple of stops, different restaurants, different little pit stops, so you'll get a lunch time in there. So you'll be good to go on that. So that's 3 tips. Number 4, dress for the weather. It is almost 60 degrees out here, so we had to stop and buy a little jacket because we didn't bring our regular jackets. Put on your sunglasses because the sun is beaming down, but it's not hot. It's actually cold. And then the last one, this place is very busy this time of year. There's little trails, but it's easy to get lost in this place. So it's best to stay in the guardrail area. And those are the 5 tips I have for you when you come to the Grand Canyon South Rim. That's where we're at. We're at the South Rim. There's various areas, but this is one that's the most populated. Thank you.